can't stand up. Oh, that's why you can't stand up tonight, huh?
So that should work.
Thing is,
I can move my chair up here.
Oh yeah.
That's kind of a. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Let's see if this is working. Guitar too loud at all, or is that about right? Okay with that? Bruce Kelly calls this a medley of my biggest hit. Beck? You got Viagra on you, Mikko?
Just run it.
I think it's going to go again, but we'll see. It's about 10 years ago now, we had our first grandkid, and I was... I'm kind of an amateur songwriter, so I was trying to write something about it, and, you know, it was a real emotional deal, you know, for everyone involved. And everything just kept coming out too sappy. And one night I was driving back to the cities, and I realized that no one had ever written a song about being born from the perspective of the child. You know, it's not the greatest day for the kid. And this kind of came out, and we called it Swimming Alone in the Dark. Swimming alone in the dark, floating in 0.9% salt. Life ain't half bad, standing on your head. Swimming alone in the dark. Now floating as free as a lark, grooving to the beat of her heart. Beautiful scene, so quiet and serene, soon will come falling apart. Well, now something's gone horribly wrong. I don't think I like this at all. Butts in a vice. My head feels just like it's being hammered against a brick wall. And it's hard, yes, it's hard, ain't it hard? When things are just going so fine. To be kicked out the back door naked and cold, with no way to get back inside. Not a big piece of cake. And when a man's had all he can take, it'd be nice to crawl back in that amniotic sack and take 9 months off to gestate. And it's hard, yes, it's hard.